Hello, Korean learners. In this video, we will talk about two proverbs in Korean related to the Dunning-Kruger effect. Do you know Dunning-Kruger effect? It shows like the people with the lower or low ability at a task overestimates their ability and believing in themselves that they are capable and being overconfident. So, this one, 빈 수레가 요란하다. 빈 수레가 요란하다. 빈 수레가 요란하다. 빈 means empty. 수레 means a cart. 요란하다 means loud. So, 빈 cart, no, empty cart. It's loud because when you think about pulling an empty cart, then it will make a lot of sound, doo-doo-doo-doo, like this, right? So people with a low ability make a lot of sound. They talk about themselves a lot, how confident they are. And opposite to this one, we have the proverbs like 벼는 익을수록 고개를 숙인다. 고개 means your head. Another way to call your head. 고개. 벼는 익을수록 고개를 숙인다. 익다 means ripen. You use this to like to describe when you cook food or when fruit ripen. So, 벼 means rice as a crop before you cook. So, before you peel the outer layer, that's a 벼. Once you peel the outer layer, it becomes 쌀. And when you cook 쌀, it becomes 밥. So 벼, before you peel it, before you harvest, 벼는 익을수록 고개를 숙인다. Because when it gets ripened, when it gets old enough to be harvested, then it gets heavy. So it like sort of leans forward, right? So that's Dunning-Kruger effect of the opposite case. The more you know, the more you become humble, right? And then the less you know, the more loud you become. 빈 수레가 요란하다. I hope you remember this and you can use this. Okay. 그럼 다음 비디오에서 만나요. 안녕.